How many sides has a circle? Answer, two. Inside and outside, right?
Right.
Here's the second one. What president of the United States wore the biggest hat? It's easy, Batman. The one with the biggest head.
Of course.
Don't you see what they mean? Biggest head. That's gotta be the famous skyscraper head office of the Gotham City National Bank. The Riddler's gonna go inside and cart the loot outside.
This joke's on you, Riddler.
When's a donkey spelled with one letter? When it's you!
A Trojan mammoth? Oh!
Thought we were at the bank, huh?
We sent the police there as a ruse. I had your clues wrong, but Batman solved them.
The biggest head? The fabulous mammoth of Moldavia. With jewels on the outside and priceless postage stamps inside.